Man, the school stuff is killing me. I don't know how they do it.
No, I can't text him.
Why is she calling me this early in the morning? Hello? Hey, babe. How you doing this morning?
I'm doing all right. I mean, well.
Well? What? Is everything all right? Everything all right? You straight?
I'm not sure yet.
What do you mean you're not sure yet?
D, I haven't come on my period yet.
How? I mean, not how, but I thought.
Yeah, I thought so too.
Babe, everything is fine. I'm here for you. I love you and our child. I'm not going anywhere.
I'm not sure if I am, but I'll let you know as soon as I find out.
All right, peace.
All
two jobs, man, it's hard, man. It's gonna get real hard. Man, I'm serious, man. Get up and meet me at Jackson Park in 20 minutes, all right? All right, cool, peace. Damn it, man, damn.
Where this guy at, man? On your way.
Damn! Yeah!
What am I do, man?
That's your problem, kid. You ain't gonna wear no damn condoms.
Just sit your ass down, man.
That serious?
I don't know, man. She said she didn't get her period. It was like 3 or 4 days.
How far along is she? Three days?
I don't know. She said she's gonna call me later on when she gets the test.
How long are you?
About 3 months.
How long have I fucking raw? 3 minutes.
You know what I mean? It was her birthday party. We were just chilling, like, drinking. I wasn't even thinking, man.
You over there? That ain't gonna be happening to you, motherfucker. Catch something. What's her last name? Zach. Nigga, y'all be out sleeping with Jones? Don't know her last name. Just doing it. I don't do it. Tell the bitch.
You think I knew that, man?
Mm-hmm. Obviously not. I
don't know, man. I don't.
She keeping it?
I don't know. I mean, I told her I'm in school. I'm working 2 jobs, man.
Yo, man. You gotta see if you got that Medicaid.
What's Medicaid for?
Gotta get that shit done.
What you talking about?
Abortion.
Come on, man. Nah, man.
You ain't on no fucking seas, man. You sitting here, I'm sitting here trying to tell you about how some chick got pregnant and you said eating seas, man.
You want some seas or not?
I'm on no fucking seas, man. I'm worried about the seed that I gotta worry about now. This is the seed I'm worried about. Not no fucking sunflower seeds.
She gonna keep it. If not, see if she got Medicaid, get the shit done.
All right? Get the shit done. I ain't got it. I can't loan her the money. I don't even know her. Why for I ain't even met her yet?
She cute?
What was that? Hello?
Hello?
Hey, where are you?
I'm at the park.
We need to talk.
All right.
So you gonna walk off?
Yo, man, she said she on the way up here.
She on the way up here?
Yeah.
She about to come here?
Yeah.
Man, I got to see this shit. It's hot out of this bitch, too. It's about to get real heated.
They're not sure.
How long do they say it's gonna be?
They're gonna run some more tests. And they're gonna let me know in about a week. But right now, it's too soon to tell. I'm scared.
Ask about that Medicaid. I'm scared as well. I mean, this is unexpected, you know. I mean, I'm in school. I just enrolled in school. Two jobs.
I know, I understand that. But I don't know what to do.
I'm in that same boat. Like, when you first told me this morning, I didn't know what to do.
That's about the Medicaid.
You really need to. I have to make some decisions. If I am, just right now, I don't know. I really don't. But I do love you.
I love you too.
You what? You know? Love!
Why is he here?
Can I speak to my friend for a second? You want some seeds? Love, dog!
What, no damn seeds? I got high blood pressure.
Y'all on this goddamn city shit.
This is us. So we need to handle our business.
We gonna do that. We gonna take care of this.
Wasting my seeds.
Ha ha ha.